Hello my dear children, welcome again to e-learning class. And as you all know, what we are doing nowadays? Yes, we are doing the revision of all the subjects, and I hope you all are studying very well and doing all your lessons properly. So today in our revision session, we are going to do the revision of textual question subject. In that we are going to do part 2. In part 1 we learned some question answers, and today in part 2 we are going to learn the other question answers. Okay, so you all have to do all the question answers which are there in the Phone a Fun book. Okay, so be ready and learn and write properly. Now see children, like this you all will get the question answers question, and that you have to see the question. Question number 1 question will be written, and like this in the 4 line you have to write the answer. And remember, you all have to follow the lines and write in neat and clean handwriting. Okay, so let's do our question answers. Question number 1 over here in part 2 is where where is wag wag, where is wag. So question number 1 where is wag wag, and we have already learned this question and the answer also you all know now. So what is the answer we will write? Yes, in the cab. Where is wag? So answer will be in the cab. Here in the 4 line only you all have to write the answer. Question will be written and you have to just read the question and write the answer. So answer number 1. What will be the answer? As I told you, in the cab. And first word is always cursive capital. Cursive capital I, N, in, then leave some space, T, H, E, the, in, the, then C, A, B, cab, in the CAB cab. And after the answer finishes, you all have to put full stop. Where is wag? And what is the answer? In the cab. Now next question number 2, where, where is dot, dot, where is dot. And in the lesson we have already learned this answer. So what is the answer? Where is dot? What is the answer? Yes, by the cot. So here answer A 2, answer 2. Then B, cursive capital B, Y, by, T, H, E, the, C, O, T, cot. And after the answer finishes, you have to put full stop. Where is dot? Answer like this only you all have to write. C, answer 2, A 2, then cursive capital B, Y, by, T, H, E, the, C, O, T, cot, by the cot. Now next question, W, H, A, T, what, I, S, is, T, H, E, the, बी ओ वाई एस बॉयज एन ए एम ई नेम वॉट इज द बॉयज नेम एंड वी हैव लर्न द आंसर वॉट इज द बॉयज नेम यस सैबू वॉट वी हैव लर्न सैबू सो आंसर थ्री ओनली वन वर्ड आंसर वी विल राइट वन वर्ड आंसर वी विल राइट स्पेलिंग ऑफ सैबू कर्सिव कैपिटल एस ए बी स्मॉल डैश ओ ओ सैबू एस ए बी ओ ओ सैबू आफ्टर द आंसर फिनिशेस यू हैव टू पुट फुल स्टॉप वॉट इज द बॉयज नेम आंसर इज एस ए बी ओ ओ सैबू नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर डब्ल्यू एच ई आर ई वेर आई एस इज एन ओ जी नॉग वेर इज नॉग एंड वी हैव लर्नड इन द लेसन वेर इज नॉग ऑन द लॉग वेर वॉज नॉग सिटिंग He was sitting on a log. So here question, where is Nog? And answer, we will write answer 4. Cursive capital O N on T H E the T H E the L O G log and after the answer finishes full stop. See children, you all write slowly and follow the lines. Okay, don't go out of the line. Don't write dirty handwriting. Okay, on the log. Where is log? On the log. Question number 5 WHO who HAS has THE the BAT bat who has the bat and answer 5 who has the bat answer is Pat cursive capital P A T Pat and full stop after the answer finishes. So children, today we finished textual questions part 2 revision. So you all have to practice all the question answers and learn and write them properly and neatly in your 4-line book or revision worksheet.